Hello friends, here I am showing the adapter troubleshooting. This one is a HP laptop adapter. The 18.5 volt and 3.5 amps. Now I am checking this. Problem is this one is dead. How to check this adapter is working or not? First of all, we have to connect this and then switch on it. I switched on it. After that, you have to keep meter range 20 voltage DC DC range. Then now inside plus and outer side minus, positive, this one positive, this one negative. So no power is not coming. So adapter is dead. After adapter is not working. So we have to check here. AC voltage is coming here, not. So that is why we have to keep moving AC range 750 voltage. And here I am checking this cable is good or not. Now inserting this probes into I am getting 230 voltage, 230 voltage, but still it's not power oning. Means problem in a adapter only. So I am how to remove this laptop cover using this small screwdriver. Here we very sharpened screwdriver I have taken, and we can remove using this like this. We have to like this, we have to remove all sides.
No screws.
This is the removing method of. Now we have remove one by one. Here one soldering there, we have to remove this soldering, then it will come, and after that we can check circuit. now. Now we have to check primary section in this. Here is one fuse, here one fuse is there. We have to check that fuse and we have to keep multimeter in continuity check on that. Select that and then okay, your fuse also okay. That means in this primary section very good. By we can connecting this also we can check. This is the main filter capacitor. This is the main capacitor. Sometimes it may short. This is also output output switching transistor. And this oscillator circuit for SMPS oscillator section. All this. So mostly the primary section is good. And now I am checking with this. We have to here we get 300 voltage plus 300 voltage. It means if fuse is good, primary section also very good. We can consider as for primary section is good. Now I am connecting and checking the primary section. We have to keep DC 1000 voltage. For this, now we are here we have to check 320 voltage is coming or not. Now I switch it on, then ground and yes, here 328 voltage is coming. Only problem in secondary section. We have to check secondary capacitors. Is there any short in this circuit? That is why here not cutting coming voltage. 19 volt, 18.5 volt not coming. So here we have to power off this and check this secondary section. What will happen? Now we have to keep in this continuity test. Then we have to check. So here is continue beep sound coming means primary section capacitor may be shorted or this power cable may also short. We have to check this too. So I will remove this connection and check. Then we can easily find problem in cable or so I removed one cable from this due to now I will check with the continuity. It's showing cable is short. So maybe in this point only it is shorted. Cable is shorted. That is why power not coming. Now I am checking. I will check with this power on in this. Now I am keeping the meter into 20 voltage range. And then here we are getting voltage 18.5 voltage. Only the cable is problem. We have to replace this cable. Then it problem is the cable only.
Who is that fellow?
This cable we can get market. This pin cable we can get market available. My at market is available. So we can easily replace it. I am fixing this. Due to this cable problem only, it not working. So I replace it now. First we have to check ground point here, then like this, then we have to like this, okay, then we have cello tape, we can attach this easily by cello tape. Then then we have thank you, please subscribe my channel.
Thank you.